Welcome to Share Community School. This is the path that leads to the school. Feyi gets here as early as 7 a.m. every day, except her CDS days. The kids are currently on the assembly ground and will be here any moment from now.
So I'm learning at the moment. I'm in a school. The kids are on. Okay, they're back from assembly.
Amen.
This is the standard procedure for welcoming a guest. The kids are now seated, and it's time for Feyi to justify why she's being paid. Today's subject is physical and health education. It requires some level of demonstration, and Feyi has decided to explore that. This is Mr. Maestro, a fitness enthusiast whose service Feyi has employed. An enthusiastic and confident Samuel showing the other kids how it's done. Madu. It's lunch break. The kids have to pray over their food as it's written in the constitution. Feyi also grabs her lunch bag and heads out to grab some food because she cannot come and kill herself. Feyi orders two hot wraps of amala with ewedu soup, the required meal to help her get through the day. The kids are back in class, and so is Feyi for the final lap of the day. She tells a long and boring okotomiao story, which doesn't excite Samuel, who bows his head to avoid sleeping as we approach closing time. The end of my story.
Fresh
We are the future, we are the dream, are the nation, we are part of this. Yes, we are so amazing, that's the least we shall be. At the heart of the nation, changing history. How can they say that we are finished? We have just begun, when we have nowhere else to run. Do we have nowhere else to go? So get out of the way of the land of our dreams. We are the nation, we are part of this. Oh, oh. We are the nation, we are part of this.
One final thing. Feyi offers after-school lessons to some of the children and says that they are all top performers. Side hustle, yeah, bad gone.
Stop speaking your voice.